Welcome to TechWhoop. In today's video, we're highlighting the 8 best Android emulators for PC in 2024. Whether you're a gamer, developer, or just want to run Android apps on your computer, we have your top picks. Let's get started and find the ideal emulator for your needs. At number 8, PrimeOS is installed as a partition on your hard drive. This means you'll need to boot into PrimeOS, but don't worry, there's an installer EXE to help you through the process. Once installed, you'll have a full Android-powered desktop with Google Play support for almost all apps. Gamers will appreciate extra features like keyboard and gamepad support, script recording, etc. The stable version runs on Android 7, with beta versions available for Android 11, although some bugs are expected with the beta version. It's free, but be prepared to learn about partitions. At the 7th spot, we have NoxPlayer, a long-standing favorite in the Android emulator world. It's currently running on Android 9 for the stable version, with a beta version available for Android 12. The installation is straightforward, and once set up, you can access Google Play and enjoy features like keyboard mapping, which was one of the first in NoxPlayer. There's also a toolbar for easy access to functions like screenshots and video recording. The emulator is stable, free to download, and also available for Mac users, making it a strong competitor among Android emulators. In the 6th position, we have MuMu Player, a gaming-focused emulator developed by NetEase, known for popular mobile games like OnMyoji and VikingGuard. The latest beta version runs Android 9, while the previous stable version runs Android 6. MuMu Nebula is a lighter version designed for low-end PCs. Installation is simple, taking about 5 to 10 minutes, but it's currently only available for Windows machines. MuMu Player features a toolbar for installing APKs, taking screenshots, recording videos, mapping keys, and good PC gamepad support. It's user-friendly, especially for those familiar with MeMU and LDPlayer, and it ran test games smoothly, maintaining its competitive edge with extra features. At number 5, we have MeMU Play, one of the oldest Android emulators that has remained relevant through active development. It supports Android 9, Android 7.1, and Android 5 out of the box. Installation is quick and easy. MeMU Play stands out with its ability to run multiple instances and keymap functions for easier game control. It also allows for file sharing between the emulator and Windows. In the 4th position, we have LDPlayer, a gaming-focused emulator that supports other apps. Its installation process is straightforward and runs smoothly on various systems, including AMD-powered PCs with ultra-wide monitors. LDPlayer stands out for its extra features, such as a toolbar for quick access to screenshots, video recording, and keyboard mapping. It also supports multi-instance for hardcore gamers. While it's imperfect and may require a few attempts to open some games, it's free, actively updated, and runs Android 9, making it a solid choice for most users. However, it does not support macOS. At number 3, we have GameLoop, previously known as Tencent Gaming Buddy. It's a straightforward emulator that lets you play Android games like PUBG, Mobile, and Call of Duty, Mobile on your PC. The installation is quick, and it supports a variety of games and apps. GameLoop doesn't have Google Play by default, but it can download the necessary components. While it doesn't use VT like most emulators and has extras for supported games, it needs to be clarified which version of Android it runs, and it's only available for Windows, not macOS. In runner-up, we have Bliss OS, which has evolved to become one of the top Android emulators. It offers 3 usage options: live booting from a flash drive, installing as a partition, or through a virtual machine. With Android 11 and Android 12 latest versions, Bliss OS is up to date, supporting recent games and apps. While it may not have gamer-centric features like some competitors, it's versatile, free, open source, and comes with Google Apps. However, setting it up on Mac requires more effort than on Windows. At the top spot, we have BlueStacks by Now.geek, known as the most comprehensive Android app player. It runs on Windows and Mac, offering features like the key mapping tool for customized controls, the instance manager for running multiple games simultaneously, and eco mode to reduce resource consumption. BlueStacks 5, the latest version, is lighter and faster, providing high performance gaming even on low-end devices. It's also a cloud gaming platform, allowing gamers to try mobile games on PC instantly. With over 500 million users, BlueStacks is a popular choice for gamers worldwide. That wraps up our list of the 8 best Android emulators for PC in 2024. Whether you're a gamer or developer or just want to run Android apps on your computer, there's an emulator out there. From BlueStacks' comprehensive features to Bliss OS versatility, each emulator has something unique. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to TechWhoop for more tech tips and reviews. Happy gaming, and see you in the next video.